morning, members of the Nile River Coalition demanded the release of all NRC POWs currently held by the Egyptian army in exchange for the ministry's release. This administration, along with our allies throughout the WA, steadfastly refused to submit to blackmail. We will continue to explore avenues of diplomatic negotiations.
Bioaugmentation has become commonplace throughout the developed world.
The sheer scale of this disaster has overwhelmed the authorities.
Superstorms continue to hammer the region, hampering relief efforts.
These are uncertain times. Our future depends upon the choices we make. As populations continue to expand, megacities emerge worldwide.
The extreme conditions have led to a vast exodus of displaced residents.
WA bases were on high alert this morning.
Direct energy air defenses neutralized the attack almost immediately. Protesters and local forces clashed again today, resulting in yet more bloodshed.
Make no mistake, this is a new Cold War. We may not always see our enemies, but they are out there.
My name is Jacob Hendricks. I'm your new CO. This is Egyptian Minister Saeed, taken hostage by NRC forces 2 days ago. After the uprisings in Cairo, they may want to make an example of him. Punish him. We're not going to let that happen. Just so we're clear, if this goes wrong, you never existed.
The NRC are gonna be here soon. We got about 1 minute to create the mother of all distractions.
Tower, I need all traffic diverted from runway 19.
Copy that. Diverting traffic to runway 11.
Cargo 4019, we have a fuel fire on runway 19. Divert course for landing to runway 11. Please confirm.
All right, you're up.
Okay, hacking module in place. Recalibrating dead system targeting.
Open the door.
We got company.
Dead, manual override. Please select target. Input confirmed. Targeting parameters accepted.
Tower, you're showing us this target locked. This is an NRC friendly coming in.
All is good down here. Possible malfunction at your end? Fire, now!
Firing.
Dead system engaging target.
Firing. Oh, no!
Get out!
Let's get this done! Taylor, Virgin is in play, Bird is down.
Confirmed. The sentries are leaving their posts to respond to the crash. Proceed to the package. Make the grab before it breaks or gets broken.
We're on it. See you at the RP.
Roger that.
While they're busy dealing with the crash, these uniforms should allow us to slip by unnoticed.
So long as we don't have to talk to anyone.
So keep your mouth shut. Security stations across the way in the tunnels. Once there, we'll be able to pinpoint the minister's exact location. Heads and weapons down. Keep it cool until we make the grab.
I'll follow your lead.
Just keep your head down.
Taylor, we're at the security station. Moving to secure.
I hear you, Hendrix.
Let's do this.
Ready when you are.
I'll kill the alarms on this floor. Get plugged in and locate the minister. Taylor, scanning for package. Waiting for hit on facial recognition.
Other hostages. I thought it was only the minister.
But so did I. Those poor souls. The NRC are known for their brutality. Taylor, did you know there were other prisoners?
The minister is the only priority.
Understood. Check the next feed.
Are we just gonna leave him to be tortured?
We have our orders. No match. That's him, the minister. He's being moved. We have to find out where they're taking him. Bingo. Match confirmed. Moving to secure.
ETA?
2 minutes.
I'll be timing you.
Son of a gun was never funny.
You sound like the voice of experience.
Trust me, I am.
Cell block ahead. On me.
I'll take point. You breach observation.
You have made it our home. We only did what we have to do.
Interrogator has his back to the door. Two sentries inside.
My people.
The guard's down.
You are cowards.
On my mark. 3, 2, go!
We're here to extract you. Do as I say and you'll make it through this.
What about Lieutenant Khalil and the others?
Sorry, no time.
Khalil was a hero of the Cairo uprising. You know that makes him a valuable asset for their propaganda. They will make an example of him.
Shoot. All right, let's go.
Here, this one.
Get the door, I'll cover.
I'll cut the poor soul down.
Minister.
Khalil.
Hendrix.
Can you fight Khalil?
Always.
We'll grab a weapon from the locker room up ahead and reprogram it to match your biometrics. Sounds like they're finally on to us. Let's move! Taylor, package plus one, secure and inbound.
Plus one? Your orders were to extract the minister.
His name is Lieutenant Khalil. Sound familiar?
Get moving. See you topside.
Depot ahead will be heavily guarded. Get ready to go loud. Get in the elevator. It'll take us up to the hangar.
Clear out the NRC so we can get topside. Come on, get to the elevator.
If we do,
trust me, we're dead if we don't.
Drop them! Move forward!
Late.
Your imaginary watch is fast.
Nice to see you, Jacob.
You too, John. You look different. You still seeing Rachel?
That didn't work out.
That's a pity.
Mm-hmm. New blood? Gonna take care of him as good as you did me?
That's not funny, man. We still set on our Xville?
Charges are set.
All right, good to go. Xville in 10. Diaz, you're on babysitting duty.
Let's roll.
Stay close.
Try and keep up, all right?
That technical's mine. Give me some cover fire. Get to the bridge. I'll keep them busy. Just got you from here.
X-Files across the bridge up ahead. They'll still be right on us. Set charges all across the base to cover our exfil. We detonate as soon as we're across the bridge. No one follows us. The EMPs are blocking our route to exfil. What? You expect us to fight in the dark? Something like that. Sending tactical feed to your HUD. Remember, they ain't got the night vision. Take it slow. Pick them off. Use your advantage. Disabling tactical feed.
Now what? Beto's got us pinned down!
Easy, hold your fire, he's mine. Comes easy now, doesn't it, Taylor? Extract to the satellite tower. Commandeer vehicle and get you to extraction. You didn't answer me, John. Keep up. Secondary route's just ahead. You guys hear that? You hearing things, Moretti? That itchy finger of yours is infecting your ears. My ears are just fine. Shut up. I hear it too. Listen. I don't believe it. Contact! Contact! NRC assault robots moving in. A lot of them. We need that door open now. Give us some cover fire. Get inside. Go, go, go. Get to the extract. We'll deal with the robots. Taylor. We're in the clear. We can take it from here. Those other hostages we saw, you can get them out. Not a mission priority.
They may not be a mission priority, but they're still people. Or have you changed so much that you've forgotten what that feels like?
All right, change of plan. Hendricks, your team will escort the minister to the extract.
More robots. Don't worry about that one. We're built to handle. Go on, get out of here. Go!
I got the wheel. Get on the turret.
Get ready! We got a load of grunts moving on our position! Keep fire on that Beetle! We gotta take a detour! Hang on! APC from the right! Redirect fire! Nice shooting!
First pass en route. Hang tight down there.
Pod detached. Exfil airspace not viable. Drone can sweep around for a second pass.
NRC reinforcements coming from the left!
Minister, you're right. Can you move? I'm fine. I'm fine. Please, just get me out of here!